I commend a few of you who were part of the SNAP challenge of $4.20 a day to buy food and eat. I was wondering if you took that to heart with your today's pre-food meeting at your Freeholder food and beverage. If you take $4.20 divided by three meals, that would have been $1.40 times 10 of you. So about $15 you would have had to spend for today's refreshments and food. But if you did that, terrific. If you did it, then you want to consider that the rest of September. Thank you.